down truck stop. In this early version of the story, McQueen gets separated from Mack after he takes a break at a truck stop. Why are we stopping?
Well, we kind of hit a moth blizzard back there, you know? Got a grill full. Can't even see. Gotta wash up.
You do realize we're going 0 miles an hour right now. All those cars we passed, they're getting ahead.
Don't worry. I'll be back in a minute. You can time me.
Oh, boy. I need a double shot of diesel espresso, Fred.
Stumbles upon a graveyard of old cars.
Mack! Stop! Mack! You're not Mack!
Turn on your light, you moron!
Interesting. community service. To lure travelers back to their town, the town folk want McQueen to race in their first ever Radiator Springs Grand Prix. He refuses, choosing instead standard community service.
So, what is standard community service?
I don't know. Guess you'll find out tomorrow. Lights out!
Oh.
Look, he's waking up!
How you feeling, son?
Oh, I feel kind of funny.
Huh, that's weird. Everything came out okay. You'll be feeling like yourself in no time.
Okay, Doc, let's get him ready for community service.
What have you done to me? You put my engine in a steamroller?
You asked for community service, dummy.
No, you guys are nuts! This place is crazy! I gotta get out of here!
What's he doing?
Now remember to shut your indicator off at the completion road was the only source of fresh water for miles. Stanley and that spring are what put this town on the map.
This town's on a map?
All right, pay attention. Now here's how it's done. Now you want your front and back wheels to be parallel and within 18 inches of the curb. Like this. Now you give it a try.
You want me to do it with my eyes open or shut?
How about you try it with your mouth shut? Oh, so close. Guido? Try again. Okay, cut your wheels and move up slowly.
Motorama Girls. During a night of karaoke, McQueen learns how Flo and Ramone fell in love.
Oh, yeah. Flo's looking good tonight.
She definitely is. How she wound up with you is a real question.
Oh, yeah. Well, I was working one day in my shop and these Motorama Girls came passing through town, all the way from Detroit, Michigan. Oh, baby, were they hot. Never saw nothing like it before. They had fins that went on for miles. And they had the shop girl, man, but she blew out her transmission just trying to keep these girls in line. Well, they had some time to kill, you know, so they did what Motorama Girls do best. And they end up at Ramone's, because Ramone's was where it was at, you know. So I do some work on them, you know, one by one. A little pinstripe here, a little flame job there. Finally, I get to the last car. And I threw down the airbrush just like that. She says, "What's the matter? You're too good to paint me?" I said, "No, baby. You're too good for me to paint. I can't touch a classic." Next day, Motorama Girls left. And Flo stayed.
Just like that? How'd you know she was the one?
You just know. You just know.